G'day, Tony Burke, the Environment Minister. Great news. We've had the message come through. It was actually put out from the committee via Twitter over in Paris that the World Heritage Committee has listed Ningaloo Reef for World Heritage. So that's now been done, an incredible recognition of one of the most magnificent parts of the world's oceans, right there off the coast of West Australia. Here's some footage we put together you can have a look at.